Hi, Sarah, follow me. How have you been?
Fine, yeah.
Any recent episodes or anything you want to talk about?
Not really, no.
Scary, scary Sarah.
Okay. But for me to help you, you're going to have to start talking to me.
I don't know.
Sarah, next please. So, tell me about your week. Any episodes or anything you want to talk about? I won't be here next week, so if there is anything you need to tell me... Hi, Sarah.
Who are you?
I'm Dr. Birdie.
Where's Dr. Partridge?
I don't believe we have a Dr. Partridge here.
Yeah, we do. He's been giving me therapy for the last 6 weeks or so.
Gotten a lot of good work done over the last 6 weeks.
I don't know who you are, so I didn't...
Well, I mean, I know who you are.
Yeah, but where's Dr. Partridge?
Sarah, there isn't a Dr. Partridge.
Yes, there is! There's a Dr. Partridge! He's my therapist!
I'm your therapist.
No, you're not! I don't know who you are!
No, I'm your therapist.
No, no! You are not!
It's
a heart.
Do you like
Radio Island? Yeah. Scary,
Mummy, Daddy, and little sister were all crushed in the car. All your fault.
All your fault, Sarah. All your fault, Sarah. Scary, Sarah.
All your fault, Sarah.
Mummy, Daddy, and little sister were all crushed in the car. Scaredy, scaredy, Sarah. Don't lose Mummy's necklace.
It's all you have.
Do not speak to your sister like that. Ridiculous!